The United States Environmental Protection Agency, with other federal agencies, states, and tribes, are conducting the first ever national survey of the condition of our wetlands. This crucial assessment is part of EPA's efforts to survey our streams and rivers, lakes and reservoirs, coastal waters, and wetlands.
One of the things that we don't know about wetlands across the United States is what condition they're in, what is their quality. So we have many wetlands, particularly in the Mid-Atlantic region, that are in poor quality. So with this type of work and this survey is doing, it's going out and it's answering for the public, what are the quality of our nation's wetlands?
A wetland is an area where water covers the soil or is present either at or near the surface of the soil all year for varying periods of time. A wetland may vary from tidal marshes, wet meadows, swamps, and bogs.
Wetlands are the interface between the land and the sea or surface waters. They provide a number of important services to the environment and to society. For example, they serve as a buffer to pollutants that might run down from the land into our drinking water or our water we use to boat and swim in.
Wetlands provide a number of important functions for the environment, including habitat for wildlife and plants, recreational opportunities such as hiking and bird watching, and flood prevention and damage reduction.
In my home state of West Virginia, they're very important because they ameliorate flood flows. Many of our communities are down right along the floodplains of our stream systems, and the wetlands help staunch that flooding. They help store floodwaters.
Over 1,000 wetland sites are included in this survey. In addition to issuing a report in 2013, EPA and the states will use this information to better manage the health of our wetlands. For more information, visit www.epa.gov/aquatic-surveys.